Hey, what's up, guys?
Love you.
We are back. It's been a minute. We are playing Diablo 4. Let's play. This is episode 5. I don't have a Streamlabs subscription right now at the moment, so I can't multi-stream. So that's why I've been sporadically streaming on the different platforms that I usually stream on: YouTube, Facebook, Twitch. This time we will be Twitch. We are live as usual, but those of you that see this on Facebook and YouTube, this will be pre-recorded. So be sure to check out the links in the description, follow the channel page, throw a like. I really do appreciate you tuning in. Alright, so I don't think I was really... It says I need to go down here. Those lions are trippy. I don't know if I like those. I got a... what's it called? Reshade mod right now on. So different ones do different things. That's probably the one right there. Nope. I can still see the lines. I like how dark that looks. I think we're good now. I guess I have no active missions right now. We are currently level 23. I actually want to zoom it in because I can't see the very bottom. Which one was it? I don't think it was that one. One of the ones at the bottom. Don't want that one. A lot of these aren't working for some reason. A lot of these aren't working. Sorry about this, guys. I want to be able to zoom in. Can't remember which one it was. Oh, wow. Dude hit me hella hard. There's a bunch of them. Dang, those guys are difficult. Ooh. That looks like it'll be good. Once I can get to the point I can use it. Ooh, no, that looks really difficult. We don't want to go there yet. Level 35, yeah, no. We don't want to go there yet.
Out of mana once again. What is this?
Ooh.
Oh no, one of these dudes. That's not good.
Out of mana once again.
Once I get some stones in it. Alright, we gotta go back and sell some of this stuff.
I need time to
prepare. A majority of this stuff, actually.
Until I saw a miracle. Inarius himself blessed the man with the light.
You can't take a few steps without hearing about it.
The great day and night they stream into town. Polite folk. And they always pay their tabs. Not like some of the locals around here.
Anything else?
Why won't let me do this one?
Thank you.
else to put in there?
Another time, then.
And there we go. Oh, nice. Now I can sell all this stuff.
Farewell and good fortune.
Yep.
It's locked.
Time to prepare.
Undead prowling them. The Glen folk say these creatures are the work of a necromancer. As the locals tell it, a healer named Thomas turned to profane arts after his family succumbed to illness. It could be just a legend. However, it warrants further investigation. If this fiend is real, we must destroy him. Go forth, Knights Penitent, and show the unbelievers that we can cleanse this land of evil. Blessed be the light. Watch, Commander Anche.
I lack the needed mana.
Oh, come on. Ooh, I gotta put something in that. Oh, there we go. Ow, that hurt. Let me pick up the glimmering ovals. Damn. Might have to go back to that town and repair my equipment, most likely. Whoa! How did I miss the out, dude? Falling asleep. I'm tired from work last night. Still, I didn't get enough sleep today, I guess. Oh, what the hell? Ooh. Alright.
I'm not ready yet.
On repair? Who repairs? Should be him, no?
Well, you certainly
I hope so.
I'll not leave this world.
Nice. I need to go to the alchemist. Is the alchemist. Oh, that is the alchemist. There we go. There we go. There we go. I was wondering why my healing wasn't really doing anything. There you go. Alright. That's where we're gonna call it today, guys. I'm getting pretty tired. Appreciate y'all tuning in. Be sure to check out the playlist. I have this on over on YouTube. Let's play from the beginning till now. Much love. Catch y'all next time. Be safe. Peace out.